Can one word mean two things? Oh yeah, all Igbo speakers. Start.
Aqua. 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 Aqua.
In that order, tell us what it means.
Aqua is cry.
Crying.
Aqua is bed.
Bed. B-E-D. Bed.
Yeah. Aqua is egg.
Egg. Egg.
Aqua is cloth.
Cloth. Do you hear? So what happens if you're translating this language 300 years, 1,000 years from now, and you come across the word? What do you do? The thing was flowing before. Till you now had to talk about the man lying down the egg. And suddenly there's a problem. Can you see the job of a translator? A translator has the job of, oh God, what did it mean? And I have not come across this word used differently. Which is why they search, they study, they search, they look for.